And here's one of the areas where you can study at when you come to the Shaker Library. You can use one of these cubicles, or you can use one of those cubicles. See, this is now a study area for when you come into the library. You want to get some peace and quiet, you can come in. And there's a study area down the way there. We used to check out your DVDs and CDs and stuff, multimedia. It's now a study area.